Hello, my name is Juan Jesús. I'm the oenologist of Bodegas Ladrón de Guevara, located in Rioja Alavesa. Let's proceed with the tasting of a Reserva wine, made with 95% Tempranillo and 5% Graciano grapes. The Graciano grapes help to stabilize the blue coloring matter of the wine. The sound of glycerol is low pitched due to the glycerin. Its color is very intense, cherry red, with bright edges. In the nose, it's a spectacle. It's almost a liqueur, a brandy. It seems like plum or cherry liqueur filled chocolates. A delicacy. In mouth, it is pure elegance, creamy, intense, but sweet and gentle at the same time. Its tannins are silky, incipient, and very attractive. We always recommend pairing it with the main dishes, and is also suitable for chocolate or dessert. Delicious. Cheers.